okay with that Leo Yard at Wicks Brewing Company, Riverside, California. It's going to be 12 people in 16. Again, I don't know these two guys, but I'm looking at the setup. Now, the guy to my right is coming out on the left. Didn't seem to matter much. It's like the guy to my left is a lot of horsepower. Based on that match, I'm going to give it to my guy on the left. He's going to win this thing. The referee, Scott Lynn, is putting the strap. And again, the strap really...
On deck, I need Eric Kleinecke, Mike Piles.
The stronger arm wrestler.
Keep him away from himself, Leo. Keep him away from himself, bud.
Take some technical away.
Keep him out of the power.
Come on.
Who are you yelling for?
Come on, bud. Get that cup in there and straight back. Come on. Go first. Do not let him dictate this. Not let him dictate this match. That boy. Let's go.
Let's go.
Back, Leo. First. Yeah! Mm-hmm. Let's go. Come on. Let's go, Leo. Come on. Dominate this. Backwards to you. Spread him out.
My guess is going to be easy to win.
He's going, Leo. Don't lighten up. Let's go.
Brewing Company, Riverside.
Let's go. Dictate this, Leo. Let's go, Leo.
Right on.
Come on. Come on. Backwards.
Fire it
up. Oh, there you go.
Harden with the win.
There you go.
The straps are telling lies.